It's Thursday afternoon. My wife is on her way home from the office. I'm craving comfort food, so let me show you how to make a delicious meatloaf using the ground beef or ground venison that you might have in your freezer. I have 2 pounds, 11 ounces of South Dakota white-tailed deer burger. This is an 80-10-10 mix. 80% venison, 10% beef suet, and 10% bacon. And I'm using ingredients that I have around the house. I'm gonna start out with a couple tablespoons of Italian breadcrumbs. And check out these beautiful slices of marble rye that I had in the pantry. I'm gonna go ahead and cube those up. This is definitely gonna add some good flavor to the meatloaf. French bread, Italian, sourdough, all those breads would be perfect in meatloaf. I'll incorporate a good cup and a half of those breadcrumbs. Now I'm gonna dice up a medium yellow onion. Light olive oil in a seasoned steel skillet. Couple of teaspoons of canned minced garlic, followed by the onions. We'll saute those for 3 to 5 minutes. Onions, garlic, olive oil mixture into the mix. 2 beaten eggs and a couple generous shakes of High Mountain Seasonings venison rub. Now we can mix it up and incorporate all those ingredients. Spray a bread pan, pack your meat mixture into the bread pan. Make sure you take a minute or two, really pack that meat down and into a 375 degree oven for about 45 minutes. It all depends on the weight of the meatloaf, the oven you're using. It could be 45 minutes or it could be 38 minutes. And check this out. High Mountain Seasonings has this delicious merlot finishing sauce. Into a little cold water, whisk it up. Bring it to a boil, add butter, the meatloaf is done, take a look at that, ladle a little bit of that merlot sauce on top. Let's give it a try. Serve that up with a salad and a side of mashed potatoes. God, we thank you for this delicious food, and we ask that you'll bless it and bless our evening. In Jesus' name, amen. We gotta get going. We're late for Wednesday night church. The kids have Awana tonight. But thanks for joining me today. Make sure you check out High Mountain's complete line of finishing sauces. And until next time, this is the Rocky Mountain Meat Hunter and his family saying praise the Lord and pass the meatloaf.